Our reading this morning was going to be a beautiful poem by E. Cummings called I Am a Little Church, No Great Cathedral, but something came across our desks this week. A reading by UU poet and Bay Area resident and minister Lynn Unger. It was written on the 11th of March. The title is Pandemic. What if you thought of it as the Jews consider Sabbath the most sacred of times? Cease from travel. Cease from buying, selling. Give up just for now on trying to make the world different than it is. Sing, pray. Touch only those to whom you commit your life. Center down. And when your body has become still, reach out with your heart. Know that we are connected in ways that are terrifying and beautiful. You could hardly deny it now. Know that our lives are in one another's hands. Surely that has become clear. Do not reach out your hands. Reach out your heart. Reach out your words. Reach out all the tendrils of compassion that move invisibly where we cannot touch. Promise this world your love. For better or for worse, in sickness and in health, as long as we all shall live. Here ends our reading.